best mix of music. CFM.
I'm Sarah Mitchell, I work for Corton Borough Council. I'm the Economic and Community Regeneration Manager here. And the Borough Council is the local district authority. We collect the bins, we do planning, we do building control, lots of, local regular services. But my role within it is much more to do with creating new jobs, working with tourism, working with local industries and business sectors, and looking at really trying to develop a new future for our communities, work an awful lot with local volunteers around doing that and then create projects. Corton Borough Council is really keen to get involved in this because essentially at the most of the time local people see this just as the organisation that comes and collects the bins and does bog standard services. But we get involved in a lot of really exciting schemes, whether it's sort of working with partners to regenerate Whitehaven Harbour or bringing new schemes to Millham Town Centre or Clayton Hall. So we want people to get the chance to actually see what exciting things we get up to and let local young people know that they can make a real difference to their communities. We're really encouraging people to get involved in this scheme because for us, young people have always been a priority. We've supported a lot of apprenticeship schemes, Future Jobs Fund. In my team, we've got a youth regeneration officer, and having someone come fresh out of sixth form and being able to work with some of those schemes and understand how it helps young people will also give us a fresh perspective on what we can do as well in return. Anyone coming to our organisation for a dream placement will get the chance to do a huge variety of tasks. We're keen that they would shadow and work with our chief officers and spend some time with the corporate leadership team so they can see how decisions are made in the council and what's involved. What we'd also do is give them some real experience working with our communications section, and so they can do some press briefings and look at what's involved really in working with local press and delivering that. We'd also get them involved in one of our regeneration projects. We've got a lot of work going on with different aspects of coastal community bids for Whitehaven and some of our town teams or youth regeneration projects, and they can do a piece of work within that to help move that forward. For me, one of the greatest things about my career has been to work with some really strong managers and experts in their fields, and being able to gain from their experience and their mentoring. So I would really recommend that if people take up this experience, they really take that opportunity to talk to the people involved that they meet, find out why they do things and where they got to where they are, and they can really gain from that for their own experience, so and help them set themselves ahead of their peers.